There is new information tonight about a shooting on the city's west side. This happened near the intersection of West Broad Street and Wilson Road. Medics took a man to the hospital with a gunshot wound to the chest. Tonight, Franklin County Sheriff's deputies tell us the victim has died. Deputies have not released the victim's name or any suspect information. We all